A very good morning, my dear children. Welcome back to our Maths online class. In today's session, we are going to revise table of 10 and we are going to do sums on that. Are you all ready for today's session? Now I will say, you are going to repeat after me. 10 ones are 10. Repeat after me. 10 ones are 10. Just see here, how many groups are there here? Here we have one group. In each group we have 10 matchsticks. So, 1 times 10. So, 10 ones are 10. In second group we have, second one we have 2 groups. In each group we have, how many matchsticks in each group? 10 matchsticks, right? So, 10 plus 10, 20. So, 10 twos are 20. Then, third one. So, how many matchsticks we have? Sorry, how many groups? 3 groups. In each group we have 10. 10 plus 10 plus 10. So 30. 10 threes are 30. 10 ones are 10. 10 twos are 20. 10 threes are 30. Next we have, here we have 4 groups. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 groups of each. In each group we have 10, right? Each group we have 10. So, 4 times 10. So, 10 plus 10 plus 10 plus 10. That means 40. So, 10 fours are 40. Then, next we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 groups. How many groups we have? 5 groups in each group. 10, right? So, 10 plus 10, 20. 20 plus 10, 30. 30 plus 10, 40. 40 plus 10, 50. So, same way, we are going to add all the matchsticks. Shall we say the table now? 10 ones are 10. 10 twos are 20. 10 threes are 30. 10 fours are 40. 10 fives are 50. 10 sixes are 60. 10 sevens are 70. 10 eights are 80. 10 nines are 90. 10 tens are 100. So now you just revise the table from 6 table to 10 table nicely. Then only you can do the multiplication. Okay. So revise, learn the table from 6 table to 10 tables. Now next one. Shall we do the sums now? Just a sum. Sorry, 7. Fill in the boxes. We are going to fill the empty boxes. So first one is A. 5 into 10 is equal to 5 into 10 is equal to 10 into, now you know the multiplication fact, right? Now if we change the order of the the product will be the same. So 5 into 10, just change the order, what it will become? 5 into 10, change the order and tell me the answer now. 10 into, what number will come here? 5 into 10, now change the order. 10 into 5. So this 5 write down here. So 10 into 5. 5 into 10 is equal to 10 into 5. Now you know 10 tables, right? 10 fives are, 10 fives are, yes, write down 50 here. 10 fives are 50. 5, 0, 50. In second box, write 50. 5, 0, 50. I'll repeat one more time. 5 into 10 is equal to 10 into dash. So 5 into 10, now change the order. 10 into, if we multiply 5 into 10, that is equal to 10 into 5, right? If we change the order also, the product will be the same. So same way, 5 into 10 is equal to 10 into 5. So 10 fives are 50, write down 50 here. Understood, children? Shall we move on to the next one? So B sum, 3 into dash is equal to 10 into dash. Now in this, just see carefully, 3 into dash. So 3 into dash is equal to 10 into, now change the order. So this will come here, right? 3 into 10 is equal to 10 into 3. 3 into 10. In this second one, which is first one, that will come here as second one, right? So 3 into 10 is equal to 10 into 3. So what will come here? 3 into 10. Write down, this number is missing right here. So 3 into 10, write down 1, 0, 10. 3 into 10 is equal to 10 into 3. Write down 3. So the answer they have given, 10 threes are 30. It has already given 10 threes are 30. That you know, right? So 3 into 10, just look at the next one. See what is missing that. You just write it here. 3 into 10 is equal to 10 into 3. So 10 threes are 30. Now, shall we move on to the next one? Have you all written till that? Next one. Same way. 10 into dash is equal to 2 into dash. Here, just see here, 10 into dash is equal to 2 into dash. So, 10 into 2. Shall we write like this? 10 into this second numbers, first one, that will be the first one, second number, right? So, 10 into 2 is equal to 10 into 2 is equal to 2 into 10. 10 into 2 is equal to 2 into 10. So now tell me, what is the answer? 10 twos are or 2 tens are? 10 twos are? Think and tell me the answer. 10 twos are 20. Write down 20 here. 2, 0, 20. 10 into dash is equal to 2 into dash. In that case, see the second number. So that you're going to write it here. 10 into 2 is equal to 2 into 10. So 10 twos are 20. Now, D sum. This is also the same way. 6 into dash is equal to 10 into dash. So now, 6 into. So now you're going to tell me what number will come here. Just see the second number. So what is missing here? This 10 is missing here, right? 6 into 10 is equal to 6 into 10 is equal to, now change the order, 10 into 6. 6 into 10 is equal to 10 into 6. So now tell me the answer. 10 6 are? You're going to tell me the answer now. 10 6 are? Think and tell me. 10 6 are? Yes, 60. So write down 60. 10 6 are 60. 6, 0, 60. 10 6 are 60. I'll repeat it one more time. 6 into dash is equal to 10 into dash. So in that case, what are you going to do? So this 10, you're going to write it here. 6 into 10 is equal to 10 into 6. So answer is 60. Next one. E sum. Now 7 into 10, 7 into 10 is equal to dash into 7. This is easy, right? First one it is there. Now change the order for this. 7 into 10. Now change the order. So what will come here? 10 into 7. 7 into 10 is equal to 10 into 7. So this 10 is missing, right? So 10 into 7. Now tell me 10 sevens are 70, 7, 0, 70. Now, 7 into 10 is equal to 10 into 7 is equal to 70. Now, last one, same like as we done before. 9 into dash is equal to 10 into dash. Same way, this 10 is missing here. 9 into 10 is equal to 10 into this 9 is missing here. So 10 into 9. Now change off. So 9 into 10 is equal to 10 into 9. So 10 9s are 90. Write down 9, 0, 90. 9 into 10 is equal to 10 into 9. That means answer is 10 9s are 90. So now revise the tables so that you can do the sums easily. Now we'll do the multiplication on a number line. You all know number line, right? You have read in your previous class. Now we'll see some examples how to multiply number on a number line. Shall we? Now first look at the examples now. So first sum, multiply 7 by 4. We are going to multiply 7 by 4. Shall we multiply that? Now, just draw one number line. You know, to draw a number line, just put one line like this. It's a number line. So we are going to multiply by, multiply 7, right? 7 by 4. So first, number line, put 0. So how many places we are going to skip? 7, 7, right? So now, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 in 7th line, put 7. Because you're going to multiply by 7 by 4. Multiply 7 by 4. So, you're going to draw the number line. How to draw a number line? First, draw one line. Then, 0, 7. Skip 7, 7. You know, skip counting, right? 7, 14, 21. Just add 7 to that. 7 plus 7, 14. 14 plus 7, 21. 21 plus 7, 28. 28 plus 7, 35. It is already given, so no need to worry. So now, you know, skip counting, right? So in that 7, 7, they have skipped. Now, just see the honeybee. Just see how many times it is skipped. Just see that. 1. How many times just it is skipped? 1 time. 2. So directly from 14, it is going to 21, 3, 4. How many times? Just see honeybee, how many times is skipping? So 4 times. How many times? 1, 2, 3, 4 times. How many times it is skipped? 4 times. So 4 times of, so just see the here difference. 7, 7, right? So 4 times of 7 is equal to 4 into 7. 4 sevens are. So for this, you should know the table. Just see the answer. 4 sevens are 28. 4 sevens are. So it has reached 28. 4 sevens are 28. So just add 7 4 times. See, 7 plus 7, 14. 14 plus 7, 21. 21 plus 7, 28. So 4 into 7. 4 sevens are 28. So answer is 28. Now, look at the second example. Same way, honeybee, penguin. See, multiply 8 by 3. So, multiply 8 by 3 times. 8 how many times? 3 times. So, what we are going to do? So, number line. So, this difference is 18. 8 we are going to multiply how many times? 3 times, right? So, 3 times. So, now, difference what is that? 8, 8, 8. 0, 8. 8 plus 8, 16. 16 plus 8, 24. 24 plus 8, 32. Like that you write. Then, just see the honeybee. How it is, how many times it is skipping? Just see that. 1. From 0 it is skipping to 8. Then, 2. 3. So, how many times? 3 times, right? So, 3 into 8. So, 3 into, what is the difference here? 8. 3 8s are 24. What is the answer? Final answer. 24. 3 8s are 24. So, you know how to multiply on a number line, right? Yes, children, just see how many times it is just skipping. 1, first sum, 1, 2, 3, 4 times, right? So, 4 times it is skipping. So, 4 times 7. 4 sevens are 28. Second sum, so 1, 2, 3 times. So, 3 times of 8. 8 threes are 24. 3 eights are 24. Now, this shall we do now? Same honeybee and tortoise. Just see. Now, see the difference here. 0, 6, 12, 18, 24. Just see how many lines are in between. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, we are going to multiply by, multiply 6. 6 by how many times? That shall we see now. Now, 1. 2, just see how many times, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, so 6 times, we are going to multiply with what, just see the difference, 6, so 6 times 6, see the difference here, how many lines are in between, 6 lines are there. So, we are going to multiply 6 times 6. 6 times 6. So, 6 into 6. 6 into 6. 6, 6 are. 6, 6 are. So, just see 0 plus 6, 6. 6 plus 6 again 12. 12 plus 6, 18. 18 plus 6, 24. 24 plus 6, 30. 30 plus 6, 36. So, 6 times you are going to multiply 6. 6, 6 are. What is the final answer? 36. 6, 6 are 36. Write down 6, 6 are 36. 6, 6 are 36. I'll repeat it one more time. Just see how many times it has skipped that honeybee. Just see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 times. It is skipping 6 times, right? 6 times of what is that gap here? Difference 6 times 6. So, it is jumping from 0 to directly to 6, right? Then from 6 to 12, that is also 6. So, 6 times 6, 6, 6 are 36. Now, shall we do the second one? Now, just see the honeybee. How many times it is just skipping? Just see this difference also. Now, you are going to tell me what from 0, from where it is skipping. So, one, how many lines are there in between 0 to 10? So, 10 times, right? That we'll do later. Now just see the honeybee from just how many times it is skipping. So here we are going to multiply by 10, 10, right? Just see the difference. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 lines are there in between, right? So we are going to multiply 10. How many times you are going to multiply? How many times you are going to multiply? Just see the honeybee. 1 time, 2 time, 3 times. How many times? So, 3 times. 3 times. What is the difference that? 10, 10. So, from 0 it is directly skipping to 10. So, from 10 to 20. So, 10, 10. Difference is 10. So, 3 times you are going to multiply 10. So, 10 plus 10 plus 10. In other ways, we can say 10 plus 10 plus 10 or multiply 10 3 times. 3 times of 10. So, 10 we are going to multiply 3 times. 10 threes are 30. So, 3 into 10. 3 into 10 is equal to 30. 3 tens are 30. Next one. See the last one. This is the last one. See. Just see with what we are going to multiply. Just count the lines in between. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So, we are going to multiply 9 by what? We are going to multiply 9 by. So, if you are going to multiply by 9, just draw a number line. Skip 9, 9, 0, 9. From that 9, add 9 more to it. 9 plus 9, 18. 18 plus 9, 27. First, if you're going to do by yourself, what you're going to do? First, draw one number line. What is this? Multiply 9 by. So, we're going to multiply 9 by what? So, if you're going to multiply 9, what we're going to do? So, draw one number line. So, put 0. Just skip 9 places. Then, after that, write 9. Add 9 more to it. So, 9 plus 9, 18. 18 plus 9, 27. Then 36, 36 plus 9, 45. Now see how the honeybee, how many times it is skipping, just see. How many times, just see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 times. It is skipping 5 times. So 5 times 9, right? 5 times 9. 9, 9 place it is skipping, right? So 5 times 9, 5 into 9. 5 into 9 is equal to, now tell me 5 nines are? 45. Write down answer as 45. 5 nines are 45. Understood? So you know how to multiply on a number line, right? So next class we'll do the sums based on the multiplication tables. So for that you have to revise the tables from 2 table to 10 table. You have to learn and revise the table nicely. Then only we can do the sums. So, see you in the next class. Thank you, children.